looking through this comment.
He's on one of the busiest weekends of the year.